Hi guys, welcome back to Architutors. In this video, we will show you how you can create such parametric facade design in Grasshopper and Rhino. Let's begin. Start Grasshopper and set up a point adding values through number slider that can be changed. This point will be the starting point of our parametric shell. Set up a curve in Rhino using the command curve. Insert curve component in Grasshopper and set the curve from the Rhino that we created. Insert divide curve component and connect curve with it. We're dividing curve into a number of segments visually represents as point. Enter line component. This will show the number of connections with the point that we can change. Now, we need to set midpoint so we can create a parametric shell type geometry from this. Add the component arc. And add point on curve to set up points in the middle of the line connections. Insert move component. Distance. Division. Enter a Z unit component so we move the points in Z axis. We require arc from 3 points component. Now we have the connections set in 3D that form a parametric shell type structure in Rhino. We can manipulate the geometry in many ways. Enter loft component to create the 3D parametric geometry from the connections. This becomes our 3D parametric shell. Enter pipe component to create pipe on line connections. This is how you can create a 3D parametric facade design in Grasshopper 3D and manipulate it by changing the value on number sliders. We can change the position of point to get different results from this Grasshopper definition. You can check out more such parametric design tutorials from Grasshopper and Rhino playlist on our channel. At last, we can bake this geometry into Rhino. If you're keen in watching more of such videos and upcoming tutorials on parametric design, then make sure you subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell icon for all the updates. Your viewership means awful a lot to us. Thanks for watching. See you next time.